Funding for this program is provided in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by public television stations and their contributors.